guys, it's Friday. We're out of work early. Look at that shit. Fucking 10 to 2. And we're on the highway. Fucking love it. Love half days. Make you feel they go so quick. And then you've got the afternoon to make you feel like you didn't even go to work at all. Fire in there, be a house on fire. Man, that'd suck. Save your guts out, pay fucking $4 million interest on a $100,000 loan for fucking 400 years to buy your own home. Cunt burns down. Gotta suck. Gotta suck. No, I can't be fucked. We'll get a little bit of splitting action in until the traffic starts moving again. Let's go down here. Back over. And around him. Traffic's moving. Find somewhere just to blend right in. Hardly notice me at all. You took my spot. See about that. We'll see who the spot taker is. Oh. Traffic. Traffic lines up all the spots. Old XT. XT250. Yeah, man, that's what I started on. Oh, no, I didn't. I had the XT600 as my last bike. But the old 250s are pretty good, you know. Thought I was going to get to ride down the highway with him, but you just don't. Because we're taking a detour. Some motorbike parts. Got a group ride coming up tomorrow. And we're going to do a minor service oil filter. And chain clean and lube, and that'll be it. By then I'll be drunk. Yes, tomorrow it's the Boerewors rolls right out. Well, meet up, whatever you want to call it. We're going for a ride. Gonna be fucking hot. But we... Yeah, you can't put a yawn onto YouTube. You gotta talk. People don't understand yawn. You dumb fucker. Fucker. Come on. Ain't now got time for you cunts. Southern River Motorcycles, they're good blokes, man. They'll look after you, they'll look after your bike. Group of girls. It's always fun when you've got a hour ride. Hour? Fuck, an hour and a quarter hour and a quarter ride just to get to the start of a ride. The things we do because we love our motorcycles. Going for a game of chess on the roof. What?